I wonder if Neil ever wears a scarf like that.
I wear
all kinds of scarves. You know, I used to wear a white scarf. I liked it. It was like, you know, you felt like Roscoe Carnes or somebody, the guy that used to fly the biplane, you know.
I was thinking of you like a Red Baron kind of
thing. Yeah, Red Baron kind of thing with a scarf over your neck. That was kind of neat in those days.
I guess kind of neat, man. We're talking about the craziest one-tank trip I ever heard. I mean, you're taking us to the house.
It's to a town that could be the museum city of Ohio. I mean, when you consider the population in Dover, Ohio, the number of museums they have in this town, I mean, it's like a museum for about every 50 people down there.
That's amazing.
It's Ohio's museum city, and it's today's one tank trip.
If you followed me any distance over these past 30 years, you know I like quirky things. Today, we're headed 85 miles south to Dover, Ohio. Dover could probably be called Ohio's museum city because for its size, it has more unusual museums than probably any place else in the Buckeye State. For openers, there is the American Gas Pump Heaven Museum, where over 50 vintage gasoline pumps are surrounded by gas station signs, memorabilia, and even a small replica of a long-gone Ohio service station. Have you ever wondered whatever happened to things like, say, Dick Goddard's original weather gauges? Well, they're here at the Aumann Museum of Radio and TV in Dover, Ohio. It's just one of the thousands of pieces of radio and TV memorabilia that collector Larry Aumann has collected over the last 40 years. Put on display in his storefront museum. Perhaps the best known museum in town is the Werther family's tribute to Ernest Mooney Werther, whom they call the world's master carver. The complex houses several collections, from priceless carvings to buttons and arrowheads. And how's this for quirky? Famous Endings Museum, located in a funeral home. This is the famous Endings Museum, and it was the brainchild of funeral director John Herzig.
It actually started from a hobby I had back in before 1996, and at that time I collected autographs. And then one day somebody, I had a chance to get the autograph picture of the famous boxer Joe Louis. And for some reason when the guy sent it to me, he included with it Joe Louis's funeral program. And of course at that time I'd been a funeral director for probably 20 some years, and so that's how it all started.
That was kind of the light that went on that day.
That's how it all started.
In addition of the hundreds of celebrity funeral programs, he also has some original grave markers and even funeral clothing. What's the most unusual?
Marilyn Monroe. I've got her, original list of the people that Joe DiMaggio invited to her funeral. Wow. That's probably one of the more unique ones.
So if you like the unusual, head for Dover, Ohio. Remember, the best part, it's just a one-tank trip, and AAA will help you find the way. I'm Neil Zurcher.
They got a Jones for the museums down there,
They've
huh?
got everything. I got to tell you something, that museum, the funeral museum, they've been selling T-shirts now.
Yeah. That's interesting.
Yeah, I mean, what was it, Famous Endings, I think they call it now? It's or Happy Endings or something like that.
Well, that's interesting.
Happy Endings, something else. Famous Endings. So I'm going now. See you later. I'm sorry.
You're going to.
I love Neil.
Hey.
Oh, well.
So you go to these museums and they tell you stories, right?
Still want to talk about it.
Yeah. This is my happy ending. You finish the story. So tell me about that accordion that I saw.
Oh, the accordion, yeah. The accordion was actually played in FDR's funeral, and there's a very famous picture in Life magazine of that Coast Guard with the tears streaming down his face, and that was the accordion.
That's an amazing relic.
Yeah, it is. It's one of the many he's got down, and John's got some incredible stuff down there. I didn't mean to make fun of him, but it was
It's a very interesting museum.
It's a very interesting place, and Dover's a very interesting place to go.
I love having him on because you never know what's going to happen, right?
I love it.
Now, that's a good ending. Thank you very much.
That's a great ending.
Okay, here we go, folks. Now, it's time to run to your telephone, quick.